Hi guys, it is Drew, and welcome back to another video. Today, to warm up, I'm just gonna be fighting some zombies. Sorry for the noises in the background, I know it's a bit trash. Where are the zombie spawners? Where are they at? Aha! Come on! Run.
So make sure you've got everything down basic solid. I'd say around now you should be around silver, maybe gold, and just start practicing your freestyle side, pressing your friends and stuff like that. Alright, this world's edge was my favoriteist. I think that's the word. Well, it is now. This is one of my favoriteist.
Scary.
Just think, how can I be better? How can I make that better? Because everyone can get better, I can get better, and the best freestyle in the world can always get better. So there's nothing else I can really say about better people. Just practice. You have to sit here for hours and do it until you finally master it. I still haven't, don't even think anyone mastered it. Alright guys, so there's nothing much else I can say except sit in free play for hours and hours, tens, hundreds, thousands of hours, practicing skills, getting better, and one day, you may become, like, the best freestyler in the world, but it does take time, guys. That's the main thing, don't get frustrated with yourself if you can't learn something in a day. It does take a while, you need to get your muscle memory right, get everything correct, and eventually you will be really good. Just practice in free play, sit in free play, practice what you want to get good at, and eventually you will be able to do it consistently.
Yes.
Sharpener.
Where'd that second one go? Alright, I think I'm gonna end it. Alright, I'm gonna go leave. Actually, I'm gonna play again, just one more. Actually better if I do the llama fish. I'm gonna beat them again. This time I'm gonna make it go on for a long time. Because I'm not gonna destroy it. After I will. Come on. Scary. Give it a try. Scary. Oh, shouldn't we do this? Beep, 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 beep. Leave me alone. Why are you bullying me? Run. Run for your life. Make it out of middle. And all you need to do is just kill. That's what I did. Now she's named you. No, no, no. Yeah, boy. Interesting. I guess I won. Now I'm just gonna go leave. Be creative. So guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. And bye, and please don't put any hate in the comments. I will make more videos of other games. Well, bye for now.